A former Daphne High School chemistry teacher will go on trial this week. Isaac Evans is accused of harassment and two counts of misdemeanor school employee sexual contact. Investigators say Evans provided alcohol to a male and female student and inappropriately touched the two students. His trial is scheduled to start Thursday morning.